Well, Tom and Jen, in the case of that overnight incident in Stoddard, it was just a simple lapse that led to a door on a chicken coop being left unlocked. But Fish and Game says it's probably a good time to be taking normal springtime precautions now as well.
A familiar end-of-winter sight in rural New Hampshire. Black bears on the move, looking for something to eat. A relative of one of these forest foragers is being blamed for an overnight attack on a chicken coop in Stoddard.
We'll get complaints this time of year of bears that are foraging around, and this one found the chicken coop on the door unlatched, and they were able to get in, and this guy lost four chickens.
Fish and Game wildlife biologist Rob Calvert says while the warm weather has played a role in bringing bears out of their dens early, they are more enticed by the edible bounty available to them this year.
We've been fortunate in having a lot of bare ground, so bears can find a lot of the natural foods on the ground before they have to come into residential areas and find bird feeders or garbage and that type of thing.
But bears are smart, and as the case in Stoddard illustrates, they don't hesitate to take the dining opportunities given to them by man. Bird feeders are a favorite target, and Fish and Game says this latest incident is a good reminder that it might be time for some to consider taking them down.
If you've had a history of bear damage to your bird feeders, you might want to start thinking about bringing them in. Some people don't like to do that right away, so maybe you could play that, take them in at night and put them out during the day. But bears will learn to come during the day as well. So,
now, Fish and Game says bears especially enjoy sunflower seeds, and if they've found them on your property before, they are going to be back looking for them again. Reporting live in the newsroom, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.